If you're like me, a 7-year-old kid, you must have wondered what bacteria are. Bacteria are small organisms that can be found in all natural environments. Most bacteria can be seen only with a microscope. Bacteria do not have most of the structures found in the cells of other organisms. They are much simpler and smaller than most other cells of living things. Not all bacteria are bad. Some bacteria are good for our bodies. They help keep things in balance. If bad bacteria manage to enter our bodies, the immune system of our bodies will fight to eliminate them.